this is your spacer for a door frame. Once again, on the swing door application, this cannot be installed on a connector. The door will not shut right. In the door frame with your door, with your hardware pack, will be self-tapping 5/16 screws. When you are screwing this in, do not go real tight with the screws because it will close your groove in where you can't get your trim piece in from the top. You can go tight, but don't overly tighten like a lot of people do. I said, you do not want to make that screw real tight because when that closes that gap, you can't get the trim piece in. Spacer for the other side. Now when you're installing the spacers on the door frame, the grooves always go out. Tips of your panels, the inside, are even with the door frame. Again, pilot holes.